required, so extend your arms and keep your hands flat. 10 circles to the front, 10 circles to the back. Then you're going to point your hands down and you do full range of motion, circular motion, same thing. 10 in the front and then 10 in the back. Moving on to 10 squats, followed by a stretch segment. Extend your stance, wide stance, arms straight up, tilt. Keep driving your hand out as if you're reaching something. Hold for about 30 seconds in each of the next stretches. Same thing on the other side. Then you'll reach down, keeping your knees unbent, legs straight. Even if you can't reach all the way down, should hold where it gets uncomfortable. Then you go down in this called prayer position. And using your elbow, you're gonna press out. You're gonna feel a stretch in your inner thighs. Next, you're gonna move on to this position. Ideally, keep your heel on the ground, but that might be hard. Or you can even place your knee down. The idea is to hold the stretch in the hamstring. Each side, 30 seconds. Then move on to this one, feet together. Hold your ankles real tight and press with your elbows. You want your knees coming closer to the ground. And final one, hold your feet and come in.